song is called Unyielding Conditioning. And I'm pretty sure all of y'all can understand unyielding conditioning. You know, when you step outside of